Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc.
Hey, Doc. Hey, Doc. We got a question for you.
I have asthma. My inhaler makes it better, but what things make it worse?
Things that make asthma worse are called triggers, and some of the more common triggers include viruses, which is like when you get sick with a cold, allergies, such as pollen from outside, or allergies indoors, for example, from animals, hot, humid weather, cold, dry air, exercise, and smoke are also triggers for asthma. When asthma symptoms get much worse, that's called an asthma attack or a flare-up, and that can be very serious. So we want to do everything we can to prevent that from happening and to help keep asthma symptoms under good control so that children can do all the things that they like to do. Ways to keep asthma under good control would include minimizing any of those possible triggers that you might have in the environment, and also taking medicines on a daily basis called controller medications, which can really help keep your asthma symptoms under good control too. Another important thing is regular checkup visits. At the regular checkup visits, your doctor and your asthma care team will help find what medicines will work best for you and make an asthma action plan so that you also know how to best manage your asthma and keep your symptoms under good control.